When conducting fieldwork, geographers can record their observations in many different ways. In the mangroves, Tess is taking photographs. She is also sketching what she sees. In the eucalypt forest, Steve is doing a leaf rubbing. You can use touch to investigate natural textures and later write down your findings. And here's Sophie. She's making notes about the kookaburra she has seen.